Vincent, I var lige ved at næsten her i dagens kamp. Kan du sætte nogle ord på holdets præcision og din egen?
Jeg synes, det er skuffende. Jeg har ikke så meget at sige nu. Vi føler, vi er mindst lige så godt hold som Svendborg. Vi kom her for at vinde, og ikke så meget andet. Så vi vil gerne have haft den anden plads nu. Der er ikke så meget andet at skuffe til. Jeg synes, vi kommer fra en sejr, og alt andet var uacceptabelt.
Jeg synes selv, du spiller rigtig godt her for tiden. Hvad har du gjort specielt for at gøre din holdkammerat bedre? Her i den sæson har du fået flere assist.
Ja, det ved jeg ikke. Vi har flere, der kan score i år, men det er meget fra kamp til kamp. Vi er alle sammen meget frihed i angrebet, så det er lidt, hvordan kampen forløber. Jeg prøver bare at gøre det bedste, der nu er i kampen, og så er det, om det så er afleveret eller score, det kommer an på kampen.
Ja, I taber et tæt nederlag her til Svendborg. Hvor langt når I i den her sæson, hvis du skal spå?
Semifinalen. Hvis ikke vi gør det, så er hele holdet skuffet. Så det eneste mål er at nå til semifinalen. Vi er bedre end sidste år, så derfor skal alt ske.
Hvem håber du på at møde i semifinalen eventuelt?
Det er jeg ligeglad med. Hvis vi når til semifinalen, så skal vi være klar til at spille mod dem, der står.
Super, mange tak. You came out with a lot of energy today. Put some words in the game.
I just wanted to come out and basically just help my team as much as possible. I wanted to have a good showing against my own team and then basically just stay focused and have a lot of energy and coming out and really, really focusing on the task at hand.
Do you think it's the right chemistry on the team right now to get a championship?
Right now, the whole goal is a championship. I want to basically just get our chemistry together, just keep working on it. It's always going to be a work in progress. So every day we come out, we practice hard, we try to, build on things that we learned in the last practice. So basically, I feel like our chemistry is getting better each day and just enjoying the process.
It's your old team, Sisu. How was it to play against them?
It was definitely exciting. Of course, I had some feelings that wanted to be expressed this year, against this team, since it was my old team. So I wanted to come out and just really, really go hard,
Yeah. And the next game you're playing against Næstved, put some words on
it. They're one of the top teams this year in and year out. They finished, the bronze last year. And they're always really well coached by Jeff. And we just want to come out again and just focus at the task at hand and do what we need to do and just keep this win streak going.
If you should pick one team to play against in the semifinals, which team do you want to play against?
I really have no preference, man. Just whoever's there, that's just another opponent that we have to get to win the championships. I want a championship. That's the whole goal I mean.
Okay, thank you.